Aha. Uh-huh. I know y'all can feel me on this one. Cause I'm talking about the ghetto. Well, 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 well. Oh, yeah. Feel me. Come go with me. I was about 13, as I recall. Just a young whippersnapper playing ball. Trying to hang out with the homies after dark. We used to slap box until the street lights come on. And I can hear my mama yelling, man, it's time to come on. But being young, you know how hard-headed we were. And I could clearly remember all of the other kids laughing at me. Because I used to wear those hand-me-downs. But if only they can see me now. And every now and then I reminisce about it. Well, baby, that's life as well as you know. When you come straight from the ghetto.
Hey, yo, hey, yo.
Oh, yeah.
Give me some of that, give me some of that.
Good old ghetto.
Ghetto. Looking back as a kid again.
And you know, and you know,
hey, yo.
And you know.
Give me some of that, give me some of that.
Good old ghetto. We wore ghetto clothes, dreamed of being ghetto stars, driving our ghetto loads. With a diamond in the back, sunroof top, digging the scene with the gangster lean. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Now I can clearly remember when it was cool to do the hammer dance, and everybody wore those pants. Back then, I just couldn't afford it. And every now and then, I reminisce about it. But it's all good in the hood, you know. Especially when you're from the ghetto.
Hey, yo, oh, hey, yo.
All right.
Give me some of that, give me some of that.
Good old ghetto.
Ghetto.
Yeah.
Looking back as a kid again. Hanging in the hood again.
Hanging in the hood again,
hey,
yeah.
Oh, oh, oh. Give me some of that, give me some of that.
Good old. To all my homies who I locked up, and all my homies who I passed away, rest in peace. Ah. Yeah, yeah. From the Goodfellas family to you and yours.